I'm Destin Legarry, and this is IGN News. During the Screen Gems panel at San Diego Comic-Con, fans were surprised when Sam Raimi and Neil Druckmann took the stage to talk about the film adaptation of The Last of Us. Raimi, the director of The Evil Dead and the original Spider-Man trilogy, is acting as producer on the film, while Naughty Dog's Druckmann is writing the script. Badass Digest reports that the pair didn't talk about a release date or a director, but the major revelation came in the form of whom they've met with for the role of Ellie. Macy Williams, aka Arya Stark, on HBO's Game of Thrones. Nothing's locked down, but Druckmann urged audience members to ask Williams about the role later on during the Game of Thrones panel. Raimi wants the film to remain faithful to the game, saying, "What's unique is that Neil's writing the script. I have a great deal of confidence we're going to end up with a script that's true to the strength of the game." For more on Game of Thrones or The Last of Us, you're already in the right place. IGN.